Hi everyone, and welcome back to Amanda TME, and welcome back to Unpacking. How stinging cute is this game? I'm loving it. I don't think we need an intro this time, so go ahead and pour yourself something cozy, and let's get back into the game. Cute. Oh, we get a layout now. That's cool. There's already stuff here. Are we moving in with someone? Definitely into cosplay. Hello. Do we dare mix our mixed materials here? What's this? Oh, it's a big book. For now. Back to the living room. I'm not trying to be judgy, but there's food there. Put it on the corner for now, but I don't like that. Rascal! Oh, there's more. That looks like a bedroom item. Doesn't that look like a big old blanket? I know it wants me to use the layout, but I'm stubborn. Okay. Living room's not too bad. Maybe this is like our first roommate? Kitty! They have to go together. Maybe the bedroom, like, for now. There. pretty sure that everyone's like first apartment is like a certain level of chaos. For now. I like having a collage wall, so my house that definitely has this like chaotic feel to it. I like the little knickknacks up here. Tchotchkes, or whatever you want to call them. Maybe we should move our plushes in here. Want to move our plushes into the bedroom because they're important. I wonder if we can put the little chicken between them. No. Oh, it's okay. A cool artist now? I hope so. Do they stack? Oh, they stack. They kind of look like Tombow inks. And if you do any kind of illustrating or, you know. Do we have business cards? We have business cards. We have a new monitor, but our same old ass computer. Yes! To move some of our art stuff. Socks? Honestly, I can't tell in this game. Okay. So, like, moving Earth this time of your life is chaotic, but, like, you kind of make your job harder if this is your sense of organization. We've upgraded to 3 pairs of shoes. Heck yeah, we're living the high life now. Oh yeah, we have a shirt. We have a skirt now? That looks like a shirt. T-shirt. There we go. Graphic tees! I still collect them like a crazy person. I don't even care. It's our diploma! Not gonna lie, I would die if I only had this much underwear. I know that's like very first world of me, but like, I don't know. I like having extra, and sometimes you just feel. It's a D20! She started getting into gaming! I love it! Oh, she has a tablet now. And a mouse pad. Oh, we have to move some of her nonsense. It's not really nonsense, but. Her planner. Our planner probably goes in a backpack. Are you playing disc golf, girl? More sneaks. What is that thing? I don't know what that thing is. Okay. Okay, so neither one of these go in there. Pretty sure. Someone works as a barista. Some stuff going on here. These look like track shoes. that's a work shirt. You can tell by the... So that's a work shirt. That can come out. That's the jacket. Kind of bummed out we don't have another hanger to put. Can we just stack this? Yeah. All our nasty work stuff. Okay, and I say that because if you've ever worked in food service, in food industry, in any capacity, you know what your clothes smell like when you get home. Tell me I'm wrong. Maybe it's like a canteen or something. Oh, it's a... Is this a yoga mat? Well, that fits up there. Guess we'll prioritize music to video games for right now. Except that we can't. Well, that just tells me how this is gonna go. I don't like this. That's okay. Shower? Nail clippers. Or can we put these in a drawer? Yeah, we have a hook. Those should be able to stack. Aha! Butt spray. We're missing a towel, though. Alright, so let's check out this situation. We can't put our pot up here, which I don't love. And that's all cleaning supplies. You shouldn't put your pots down there. Other than it just being kind of gross, like, it could be really corrosive to what you got going on. I guess our roommate already has some kind of organization happening. We have a, Oh, we can put this here. So I can't tell if it's a peeler or a bottle opener, not gonna lie. We have to have our cookie jar. Put our sugar up here. And our oil. Is it a magnet? It's a magnet! It's a koala! I guess we'll try to just stick with our roommates, like, since the organization for now. Water bottle? Can't open a fridge. This doesn't go in there. Maybe it's like our... Oh, this must be our bath towel. That is our bath towel. It also occurs to me we may have more than one roommate. I think first aid belongs in the bathroom. Those can go down here. Can we stack them? Yeah, we can. I think this should go down there, but it doesn't. So this is that everything? How close is that? That's ugly. Okay. Alright, that's fun. Yeah, D20. Game that just got more convenient. Fellowship, heck yeah. Oh, we should put the dice out here. Oh, I didn't take a picture. Oh no. This is a dude apartment. Kinda already hate it. Is there a place for gaming in here? We can put the book under there. We got more chicks now. That one has a butt. That one has a little hiney. Do you see that? It's got a little hiney. Those are books or video games. I think I'm supposed to understand that space wasn't really made for us. Try to group as many like books as I can together here. Just black and white his world is, and how, you know, colorful ours is. here we are. That's a bathroom thing. Why do I think this is not going to be nice? This electric toothbrush. We straighten our hair now? Does this fit under there? No, it's too narrow. all his taste in black is starting to affect our sensibilities. He's got a little tear in him now. Just kind of looking at it. Work shirt. Our other work shirt. Let's see. You know what, buddy? This whole house is yours, apparently. You can give up some of your space here. Oh, we can put some stuff under the bed. Oh, good. Oh, we carry a purse now. Okay. You wear fancy shoes sometimes. Where's the work stack? Yeah, I know. It's not impressed with us at all. What is this? The game is yelling at me. I didn't think it was that kind of game. Don't yell at me with your red, angry outlines. Man, if this guy really wanted us to move in with him, he really has a funny way of showing us that he wanted us to. Tidy whiteys. That's an achievement, huh? Do we have any room for a hoodie? No. Put that in with our t-shirts. Do we just not wear socks? Okay, we can put our jammy jams somewhere. Is this a... Those gym shorts? I'm having a hard time clicking on the drawer. Okay. I'm gonna go crap on my dude. I don't think these are paired nicely, but that's okay. That's okay. Can I put the plant in the living room? No one for a diploma in the living room, apparently. I can't move that? That's so rude. Am I gonna have to like... I feel like I'm like suddenly living some past trauma here. Diploma, huh? Not sure what all these things mean, but barely managed to fit myself in here. Yeah, and there's no crap. Thank you. I'm kind of bummed out. I forgot to take, yeah. Alrighty, guys. Well, that was weirdly emotional. Yeah, nothing like trying to move in with someone who isn't really prepared for you to move in with them. Sorry for the lack of commentary. I was just like, wow, this feels really familiar from a different part, different time in my life. So, but anyway, guys, moving onward and upward. If you are enjoying this series, please let me know. And tell me about, some of your more interesting roommate experiences. I've been very fortunate. I've had a bunch of roommates between undergrad and grad school and moving cross country and all that kind of thing. So, yeah, and now I live, with my partner and my brother-in-law, and it's fine, It's probably the most comfortable I've ever been living anywhere. So, alrighty guys, as always, take care and happy sipping.